हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर नाइन्थ लेक्चर ऑफ इंग्लिश एंड दिस इज़ अ बुक ऑफ ऑक्सफोर्ड प्रोग्रेसिव इंग्लिश ऑफ क्लास टू। ओपन योर पेज नंबर 16, यूनिट नंबर 2, लेसन नंबर 6, रीडिंग द ब्लैक काई 2, पार्ट ए, रीडिंग। एज यू रीड द स्टोरी, आस्क योर सेल्फ, वाज योर गेस राइट इन लेसन 3, एक्सरसाइज सी। नाउ वी स्टार्ट रीडिंग। कैन आई हेल्प यू, आस्क मिस्टर एयास। यू Ask Tariq. Yes, me, said Mr. Ayaz. I am good at flying kites. Mr. Ayaz said, I am good at flying kites. But are not you angry with me? Asked Tariq. Not at all, smiled Mr. Ayaz. Now pull. In picture number 1, Mr. Ayaz is calling to Tariq and Tariq and Mr. Ayaz are talking to each other. Next, the red kite flew up into the sky. It looked lovely. The red kite looked lovely up into the sky, but then the black kite appeared again. Oh no, shouted Tariq, that tall boy's kite will cut down my kite. Tariq said, tall boy will cut down my kite again. Not, it won't, said Mr. Ayaz. Who will cut down his kite? Mr. Ayaz said, now we will cut down his black kite. In picture number 2, Mr. Ayaz instructed to Tariq how to fly the kite. The black kite went to the left. The red kite went to the left. In picture number 3, the black kite went to the left and red kite went to the left. The black kite went to the right. The red kite went to the right. In picture number 4, the black kite went to the right. The red kite went to the right. Now, the tall boy was not laughing. Pull, said Mr. Ayaz. The black kite started to fall down, down. It went down into the street below. Well done, said Mr. Ayaz. In picture number 5, in this picture, Tariq is happy because he flew his kite and Mr. Ayaz is also happy.